Okay, get ready with the kickboxing workout. We do 10 different exercises. There's no water break. We start with the shuffle jump ropes. So get ready and start. So imagine you have your jump rope and shuffle with your feet. Sometimes you can do double on one side and switch. Keep on jumping, little jumps. Keep rotating your underarms. Upper body is straight. Just to warm up a little bit. Keep on going. Shuffle your feet. 10 seconds left. Upper body is straight. And that's it. Okay. Stay active. Keep moving. And next one is the shuffle side jabs. So we shuffle from left to right and just make a jab. Four on each side, and then switch. Follow me, get ready, arms up, and start. So shuffle and jab, two, three, four, and switch. And switch. Power in your punches. Bring your hand back to your face. Squeeze your hips. And switch from side to side. Four. And switch. Keep on going. Almost there. Power. And the last one. And lower your arms. The next one is a side tap and a hook. We switch from side to side, so a little bit wide stand. You twist in, tap, and make a hook. Engage your hip power in your punches. Get ready, arms up, and start. So tap and power in those hooks. Twist in and tap. Squeeze your hips. Bring your arm back to your face. Keep your elbows small. Protect your body. And just go from side to side. Tap and hook. Just a few more. Power in your punches. Hook. Hook. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Keep moving. The next one is a high knee uppercut. We do a repeater. So we do a high knee and take that arm with us. 20 seconds on one side and then switch over. Get ready and start. So pull your knee up and uppercut. Arm is going back in front. Same movement with your knee. Other one is by your face. And the last one on this side, and switch over. Knee up, and make the uppercut. Power in your arms, tap back, and up, up. Keep on going, keep the other hand up. And the last one, and that's it. The next one is a low sit. Little wide stand, we go down and we jab. And when we jab, we bring our weight above our knee. So get ready and start. So jab, jab, jab. So stay down a little bit. Squeeze your hips. Keep jabbing forward. And stay down, don't come up. Bring your arm back to your face, squeeze your hips, and stay down. Bring your weight above your knee from side to side. Keep on going, 10 seconds left, power in those punches. And stay down, don't come up yet. And the last one, and now come up. Next exercise to speed boxing. So we shuffle with our feet, just small shuffles. Arms are going above our head. Make little rotations. So in a few seconds, get ready and start. So small shuffles with your feet. Keep your arms up and make small rotations. Don't lean in your back. Keep your back straight. Engage your abs. Work your core as well. And don't lower your arms down. Working those shoulders. Shuffle. And keep rotating. Don't lower your arms yet. 15 seconds left. Keep your arms up. Above your head. Don't lower down. Keep moving. Almost there. And that's it. Lower your arms. Next one is a dive. When we come out of the dive, make a kick. So we dive and kick. Dive and kick. That's the movement. So get ready and start. So make a dive and kick. Dive and kick. Dive and kick. Find your balance. Dive and kick. So go down, come up and kick. Down, come up and kick. Kick as high as you can. Power in your kicks. Find your balance. Down and up. Kick. Make a side step. Dive and kick. Just a few more. Power in your kicks. And bring those legs up. Down. Kick. And we go for the last one. Down. Kick. And that's it. Next exercise is the uppercut jacks. So we make a jumping jack movement and make uppercuts with our hands. So just follow me, get ready and start. So jump out and in and bring those fists up, up, up. Jump out and in, keep your upper body straight, squeeze your hips and power in those punches, up. Up. Keep jumping. Out and in. Out and in. Make those uppercuts. Power. Power. Don't forget to squeeze your abs. Almost there. And the last one. And that's it. Okay, two more exercises, then you're done. The next one is the X jab. So we jab down and cross in the opposite side above. 20 seconds, one side, and then we switch over. Okay, ready? Arms up and start. So jab, 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 jab. Knees are slightly bent. Squeeze your abs, twist your torso. Up, down, up, down. Power in your punches. Don't overstretch your arm. Last one on this side. And switch. So down, up. Opposite direction. Down, up, down. And squeeze your hips. Power. Up, down, up. Bring your hands back to your face. And up, down, up. Almost there. We do one more. Down, up and come center. Okay, one more exercise. We finish with the shoulder burns. Arms are going on shoulder height, small circles, and we just jump. Get ready, arms up and start. So shuffle with your feet, little jumps. Keep your arms up, shoulders are low, and arms are on shoulder height. Just keep your arms up. Shuffle movement with your feet. Little jumps, squeeze your hips, upper body is straight, and don't lower those arms. Keep them up, small rotations. Keep going, 15 seconds left. Keep your arms up. Let those shoulders burn. Small rotations, keep them up, you're almost there. And that's it. Lower your arms and well done. You finished this workout.